Hey guys, it's Trippy. Welcome to the video. This is just going to be a quick intro as myself and Lisa back in April went to Norway with P&O Cruises. It was a trip that we had planned back in May 2020, but because of COVID we had to cancel it, so finally got to go. Unfortunately, I couldn't take the drone along because they're not allowed on the ship, so all this sort of amazing footage I had planned out in my head of where to go and what kind of locations to get. I mean, Norway, you can pretty much just take off anywhere, I imagine, and get some stunning views, but yeah, that was a bit of a bummer, hence the shorter video. But the beginning part of the video is just going to be me sort of showing you the rooms quickly, just in case you guys are interested in cruises with P&O. And then the rest of the video is just going to be like quietly walking around Norway, really. So hopefully you guys enjoy. If you've got any questions about the cruise, by the way, feel free to, like, yeah, drop in the comments and I'll answer them as best as I can. And yeah, thanks for watching and I'll catch you on the next one.
Normally I have to get a bit of a run up. Thank you. Right, mate. Right. Right.
I'll squeeze back.
You can see there is a church also on this place, but this is a church built about 100 years ago, opened in 1919. You can see there is also a power plant close to the fjord here, and you can see there is also another little settlement, Farnes, on the opposite side of the Farnes. And these two settlements always have been fighting each other.